You're in the water loop.
I believe a majority of farmers want to be good stewards of land. In general, farmers want to do what's right and leave things better for the next generation. However, I believe farmers are in a tough position. They're in an extremely competitive environment that doesn't always quickly or monetarily reward conservation and stewardship. Farmers are renting and leasing more and more of the ground that they farm. So landowners that own the ground need returns, but they want long-term value out of the asset. Farmers, however, they need an immediate return or else they can't stay in business. Farmers want to participate in conservation, but I believe they're put in a really tough place because the market makes it difficult for them. And the biggest barrier to the entry that we've seen to conservation is short-term economics. And we see it time and time again. Farmers want to participate, but they can't afford to.
Waterloo.